What does being an artist mean to you?
Being an artist, it means being free, being free spirited, being free with your self expression, being open minded, seeing with your third eye, not the two that's on your face or the fourth. You know what I'm saying? It means being able to feel what you're doing and express it with an extension of a paintbrush or a marker or a tattoo machine from your hand. It comes from the heart. I don't think a person that's missing or disconnected from their spirit and their soul will be able to be a dope artist. Because to me, it's something that's beyond the flesh. It's just translated through the flesh.